Hey, Alexis, we need to have a conversation about the paper you turned in.
Yeah?
I think you and I both know that this isn't your original work.
I know, I'm sorry. I panicked. I didn't know what to write about.
Remember me telling you guys that my superpower as an English teacher is that I tend to have a near-perfect memory for things that I've read? You chose an economic report from the BYU School of Business, which is where I got my undergrad.
I didn't know you went to BYU.